And what happened just over a year ago in the city was an attempt to steal that innocence and steal that joy and steal that excitement, steal that escape. And ever since then, you've shown such strength and such exuberance. And you've shown that you're never gonna let anyone forget about those victims. And you've shown resilience to keep dancing and to keep the innocence and to keep the joy and to keep the excitement. I just wanted to say, Manchester, it is such an honor to play for you tonight.